Here's a little tip about tart making. My name is Jean and welcome to Pattern Studio 101. I post pattern making tutorials every week. The videos are short and easy to digest. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss new lessons. We are going to talk about tart today. What is tart? You fold the fabric and sew to shape a garment. When you draw a dart perpendicular on a straight line, it's pretty easy to draft, right? But what if you draft a dart on a curved line or angled line? Let's say you want to draw a side dart on the front, like this. This is a side seam. And you see this dart is not 90 degrees to the side seam. You're going to have a 1-inch width dart. So half of an inch, half of an inch each side. Draw dart legs. You measure the longer one and lengthen the shorter one. So they are the same. Always two dart legs length should be the same because you will sew these two lines. Correct? Then the next question would be, what's the length of the center line? How do I cut this seam? Have you tried this way? You fold the dart and cut. Then you have the shape. See this V shape? You can do this. But what if you draft on brick? Thick paper, so it's not easy to fold, or you draft on a computer, obviously you cannot fold. I'm gonna show you how to make it. Go back to the dart we made. So once you draw dart legs, you decide which direction you wanna fold the dart. Let's say you fold the dart to the armhole. Look at this, because we made 1-inch width dart, the center line meets half inch from the leg towards the armhole. Here, see? So on the pattern, find half of an inch from the dart leg and draw a line and measure the length. Make the center line the same length. This is your dart shape. If you want to fold the dart towards the hem, then you draw a line half of an inch from the dart leg towards the hem and measure it and make the center line the same length. So now these two lines' length are the same. I'll delete the guideline. See, even if you have the same dart, depending on which direction you fold the dart shapes are different. It's just a little thing for pattern makings, but it's really useful if you know how to draft dart properly. That's it for today. If you have any questions, comment below. Have a beautiful week. I'll see you in the next video.